Let me show you how to create an anonymous survey on Microsoft Forms. So follow me to my desktop right now. Welcome to Jotform. My name is George, and we're going to build right now an anonymous survey form. So we are located in Microsoft Forms, and this is going to be a breeze to build. So let's go ahead and jump over to our dashboard here on Microsoft Forms. And this is where we're going to build the anonymous survey form. So let's go ahead and start with a new form. And in this case, it's really important that you don't ask any personal questions. No names, phone numbers, address, or any identification ID that would defeat the purpose of being anonymous. Okay, so here we go. Let's go ahead and add one of the first questions here, which is the rating. And we're going to ask, what did you think about our service? And I can rate this via stars, or I can change the symbol right here, and I can set the amount of stars in this case. So from 2 and all the way up to 10. So depending on my needs. Now I can keep on building my survey right here with more questions and keep on going. Now remember, don't add any personal questions. Let's go ahead and give our survey a name. In this case, I'm gonna name it survey. We're good to go. And there's the thing that you need to understand here. We can share this survey, but we can't limit the amount of times that someone can respond to it. There's a little workaround here that you can use, which is going into settings, and you're gonna see that by default, record name is on. We wanna turn that off. We don't want those details if you want to be anonymous. And we can set one response per person. This is only in the organization. So that means that team members, workers, et cetera, who have access to your organization will be able to fill out this form. And the way that Microsoft works is that they're going to make them log into Microsoft in order for them to fill out the form. But not to worry, it's still anonymous to you. Those details are only for Microsoft. Now, if you want to have anyone respond to this, just set it to anyone can respond. So you have those available options to have this anonymous survey on Microsoft Forms. Now, if you're looking for more flexibility and more options, you have the option to use Jotform. Now, let me show you how to build an anonymous form here on Jotform really quickly. So let's go into create. We're going to select form. And in this case, I'm going to use a template. And let me go ahead and search for anonymous. Here we go. And we're going to find several available templates here. So in this case, I'm going to use this one right here, anonymous survey template. So let me go ahead and use it. And it's going to load this up in my account. And now I'll be able to modify this template right here. So I'm able to modify every single aspect of this template by changing the questions, colors, etc., all from here. Be aware that, for example, this template doesn't ask any personal questions. That's because it's anonymous, right? Now, if you're good to go, go ahead and publish this and you'll be able to share it via a link. Now, if you want to share this only in your organization, go to settings, and in settings, you can set this to company access. Set the required organization email domain, and that way only people with that domain will be able to fill out this survey. So it's really useful feature here that's super easy to set up here on Jotform. So you can see how easy it is to build an anonymous form here on Microsoft Forms. So let me know what you think about the available options here on Microsoft Forms and what you would like to see in the future. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that little bell notification to get notified when new videos come out. And that's a wrap.